Yeah. few decades, much of that gold and silver would end up in the very place Columbus received in 1492. And it was meant to be used to buy spices, silks, and other Asian luxury goods. Columbus had originally hoped to find across the Asian Sea.
রকেট এবং গোলা বিনিময়।